BSI scene safety. Gonna have my partner hold stabilization, applying slight traction. Okay. What I want to do is assess for CMS.
Present.
Okay. What I want to do is properly size a traction splint here. I think it's just a hair long. So what I want to do is I want to go lefty loosey with these two black parts, and then just bring it to size a little bit better. See, I like that. So now just tight, righty tighty. So what I'm gonna have my partner do, is I'm gonna have my partner slightly lift up. Just gonna open this here, so, and then I'm gonna drive this right under the ischium. The ischial bone, there we go. All right, keep applying traction. So what I wanna do is I first wanna apply that hip strap. Then I'm gonna get my ankle strap. With you here, ankle strap. All right, now what I want to do is come around the foot, clip it in, make sure it's secure. Then here, what I want to do is I'm going to pull this lever, make sure I got enough, then connect it, the hook to this makeshift U-ring, then crank it down, apply it, manual traction. Sir, is that comfortable?
Yep.
All right. Now what I want to do is I want to secure two straps above and below the knee. Injury side. Secure the traction splint to the patient. Okay, I'm going to reevaluate, make sure they're on. All right, reassess for CMS.
Present.
Okay, my partner and I are going to get a backboard. We're going to secure the patient's torso so we can immobilize hip movement. And then we want to secure the splint to prevent it from moving. And then we're going to transport.